Here we have equipment that's sort of like two pucks sliding on ice. What we really have are two heavy pulleys riding on two carts that will roll on these long aluminum tracks. One of them we're going to pull from the center. One of them we're going to pull from the edge wrapped around it. And I've got them locked here for the moment so they don't move. You'll see that there are little yellow tags on here so that you can see how far the piece of string moves, in particular as it plays off this pulley as it moves. So these guys are going to move down here. What's moving them is the strings come down to pulleys, come up over these pulleys, come over those pulleys, and down to what's called an idler pulley, from which we'll hang a weight, which will then pull down. And this arrangement assures that the force in that string and the force in that string are exactly the same. So we've contrived a situation where we're applying the same force to both of these pucks, one pulled from the center, one pulled from the edge. And so we'll want to then see what happens to the motion of the pucks and also to how the little tags on the strings move. What I'm going to do is I'm going to release both of these carts, and the strings are going to pull, and what's going to pull them, as we said, is that hanging weight down there at the end. So here I go, I'm going to let go now, and you see the weight starting to fall, pulling on both of the carts. Here we have the two pucks. One can rotate, one can't. This one here is pulled from the center. This one is pulled from the edge with the string wrapped around it. We also have little plastic flags attached to the strings, so you can see how those move. And for the rotating one, some string is going to pay off this being wound around the edge. So that could move in a different way. Watch how the flags move, and watch how the centers of the two pucks move. We're going to apply the same force to both and a release, and here we go. And you see that the pucks are moving together. The centers are moving together. Now eventually the weight hits the floor at the other end. But for this long motion here, the centers moved together. The flags did not, because they were pulling more string off the rotating puck, and that extra work went into making it rotate. Okay.